back. Please. Please tell me I'm back. I'm back. Oh, I'm dead. Look at me. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Come on. Oh, monsters. Digimon monsters. Champion. My back. Whoa! Say something. Praise. Praise. Ah. Ah. I'm back! Praise the sun!
I told you he could do it!
Aye.
Yeah, you cockhead of a teacher. Spouting all that bullshit.
It's taken me long enough.
And I'm staying humble.
That was a display worthy of your father.
My daddy?
You are a
Who's my daddy?
Shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise. Including me.
Oh yeah, he's like a cool older brother. Harsh, but caring.
What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Am I good? Oh, I'm just tired. We lost maybe the good AA. My white mage! Oh, thank you. My brother!
Joshua. I was just tired. The Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
Oh.
That's why.
He's a weak little
brother. Coughing this morning,
oh,
too.
Man.
You shouldn't be outdoors.
Be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push
if
yourself.
If it's a cold, you shouldn't be outdoors.
His grace has returned.
Father's back.
No, my dad's is the grace.
Your grace, please. This is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy.
Oh. Wait, that's not my dad.
Gentlemen.
Unless
Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you.
That's a word.
Your grace.
I've never heard of
we
that
live
word.
To serve.
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Arnold meme.
Good day to you, Mother.
That's also my mom. I'm probably not related to her, huh? I have black hair. Yeah.
Come, Joshua. Yeah. Your father will be expecting
us. I see. I'm a bastard child. I'm the bastard. Either. No, wait. Am I? Or I'm just the firstborn.
Lord Murdoch.
Your grace.
A stepmom. Okay. I gotta say these things out loud or else I'll forget. Because, like, I guess to a certain, like, in anime. I guess there's a certain point where I stop caring about the characters, like the relationship they have with each other. I just think, all right, cute girl,
everyone can be born
scary girl, shy girl, mommy, and I just they're like immediately just categorized.
We should join them,
including the protagonists and what type of protagonists are, and then I just see how they interact. Like, I forget all the family tree bullshit. Like a good example is Attack on Titan. Like, you have to pay attention to these people. Because, like, even the side characters, because they'll come up again at such dramatic moments. Like, goodness gracious. And these characters are constantly relevant. Like not Gene. Was it the guy who did the Jaegerus Revolt? Yeah, but, like... And, yeah, there's a ton of characters that die, and there's a ton of characters that literally stay alive till the very end. It's like there's a lot of characters. You gotta remember them, and then what's the relationship with each every one of them. That's what makes the story so good.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
And my dad.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust.
Well, my dad is dad.
Yes, Father. much better.
Got that dad stash.
Jay, Jill and I went to the bay to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
Oh!
Quiet, Togo. Stop it, boy. Not now.
He'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Jill. That's girlfriend. I know, right?
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. We must make ready.
Oh.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Oh, I'm trusted.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed.
That was pretty epic. That was cool. That felt pretty epic. So this is Jill is the one that gets all this crazy fan art and all these art. Okay, this is the character supposed to be in love.
You're going,
I do got my dad's
Clive
hair.
Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
Not a fantasy protag hair would be like that, though. Looks like a mini Cloud. It looks like a Cloud if it was stylish for modern day. This is what his hair looked like. Sunrise, sunset. Should you find yourself lost in a fret, hold on the button, trust your animal instinct to put it in the right direction.
It's trouble brewing.
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
Make for the throne room.
Your blood are skilled warriors. You could learn a thing
or two. Not after they
preparation
like
is
to do
key.
Without a massive gel.
We must
yeah.
be ready to march at any time.
You don't need to
right.
tell this, she's raring to go.
She's heard this.
All right.
He's not even heard of the realm. If you know where to look. Just,
Phoenix will be with us.
That was a shiny ass axe.
Forgive me, my lord, but I need to finish inspecting these crystals.
Wouldn't do to give our soldiers spent shards.
Alright. Oh, hey, Jill. Oh, she is following me. Oh, man. Perfectly clean fruit on the floor. Oh, I don't have the mark, I just realized.
Good as new.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess, pray do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. Did I say to speak?
Huh.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand
master.
In your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Start.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course, if that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
Oh god, this conversation is very slow.
As do we all.
But I see I'm really cool. I'm very noble. Alright.
Come
cool
along
guy.
Now. Back to your duties.
I don't like slavery. Okay, I get it. I'm a cool guy. I treat everyone equally. Yes, hey, I'm fine. I'm fine. More slavery. That's what the discourse was. Alright, I remember. I kind of remember.
Looks like they're getting ready for supper.
I think think someone's hungry.
Oh, I'm sure I'll love it.
I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord.
Best
to save what crystals we can, eh?
I see, so they use the lifespan
of
the
people.
I'm
having my bearer fill the well. Best to save what crystals we can, eh?
Probably shouldn't explore. Probably should just go to the third. I doubt there's anything. Oh, no, there's something. Whoa. Oh, okay. Final Fantasy, like regular bonus, 50 hours. Okay. Journal. So journal's my quest. Items. Okay. Some shortcuts. Whoa! What was that? Oh. What does that say? Evasion. When equipped, Cleese will automatically use a proportion of HP when his HP falls below a certain point. Oh, it's like easy mode stuff. I see, it's easy mode stuff. I ain't wearing that shit. Oh, I'm sure. It's the game journalist gear.
Almost felt sorry for the Lord Commander.
Oh, sorry, Joe. I didn't mean to push you. Alright, you're gonna be pulling some crazy ass comms in no time. I'll learn. We'll see. I don't want to think I'm like super cool this game. I'm not those crazy DMC people, but I can get a double S. I can at least get a triple S, you know.
Nice and quiet.
With real
here,
style and not a cheapo.
There's Joshua.
There's Joshua.
Marquis. Forgive my man. You'll be done in a jiffy.
That's fine. Yeah.
Just getting the place tidied up for the big procession.
Yes. Ooh. Funny thing is that you'll have if you have that stuff on, it has buff icons, so people know you are skilled or not. Nice. Be right there.
That child is the future of our nation. He must be protected. All other concerns are insignificant.
Really? Right in front of me? Damn. Freddy, you ain't coming in the room. Extra effort. Want that. They made me want to push that door open. Damn, no lights? Turn the goddamn lights, man. Freddy, you ain't coming in.
Good luck.
No! That took way too long just to get up here, didn't I? Right? It is really hard to believe. I'm happy they, you know, wanted to try something like that.
Commanded my presence, your grace.
Is my volume good? I feel like I'm not loud enough.
How may I serve you?
It's fine, whatever. I can see it. Alright, it's good, right?
Alright, you can stop licking the boots. Your mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black.
Damn. My dad's my bro.
In just these few moons, the Blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
By a flame.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster.
His mom is something
else.
We must
move now.
His actual
against
mom?
The Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors, as tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
Alright, let me fix that.
There's something else I would have you do first.
Please, I'm in extreme mode.
Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I'm sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength. And shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
Yeah, I love grinding, dude. I love grinding if it's fun. Oh, access long term. Important information. Client goes storyline. I'll give you the. What button? This button? Okay, I see. Current location. The Grand Duke of Reservoir. Okay. Good. Good summary. Nice. 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 Okay, this is good. Lore stuff. That's good that I know. Oh, that goddamn door. There's not a door I can't open? Hey, Dad, where's the door? Retire to your chamber. Dad, where's the door? Oh, I just go walk over here. What a sick ass room. You can hold like a party here. This castle feels Final Fantasy.
No messages, my lord.
Okay. Man, he's my cell phone. Here's my phone. Checking my messages. I am. You know that, Ace. What kind of question is that? Don't you know me? If I like a game, I love completing it. Don't you know? Oh, yeah, yeah. Drinking.
How long will you be away this time?
Unfortunately.
Not long. 4 days. Maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfield runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way.
Taking him.
You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne.
That's the Phoenix.
Keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him.
Oh,
he is a youth of but 15 years. He's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure.
Ah,
he is worthless.
Like me,
a man
see.
Like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Damn, she only cares about...
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne.
Good second wife?
All is in its right place.
A good first wife, what do you think?
Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Where's he? Shiva tight in the first cutscene. Shiva is fine.
Keep us safe. Your precious noble
Shiva
blood
is fine.
Would long
God
since
damn.
Have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
Damn, she messed up. She missed out on getting laid. Damn, I feel bad for her. She whiffed so hard. She could have said it better. She could have swooned him.
This is it then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star.
Wait, who's Jill then?
I'm a little old.
Yeah. Could have not called me a failure.
I should get some sleep.
Yeah.
Right.
I got the same hair as him, dude. How are you going to call me a failure when I look just like him? I'm hot as fuck.
You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you.
Mm-hmm. Very romantic. Oh, there's a red dot on my screen. I was freaked out for a second. Like, what happened to my pixels? Aw, she's crying. Alright, thanks. That one scared the shit out of me. I can fix that one.
There's going to be another war, isn't there?
She's like, my first son isn't confused. He's since fucking failure. Here, yeah, I know, Ron's fucked up. You can't just say that.
I assumed the war between our nations would be the last.
I'm assuming that's not even her first son. That's not even her son.
Emotional damage!
That's the other person, huh? Does it? He's a first wife, right? Or we just happen to have different hair color.
The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be alright, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all. And blessed by the Phoenix.
He whiffed too. Damn.
It's getting cold.
Dude, he fucking whiffed.
We should go in.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Man, bitch, I already know. I already know Pat and Gibb did it, okay? Good and the guy who Clive. Did DMC also helped out. Of course, I know. I'm not gonna quickly tell. I'm gonna know. I already know. Yeah, he whiffed. Dude, he whiffed. He whiffed so hard. Well, he chose not to. No, he whiffed. He could have comforted her. He's going to war. He could have done a better job. Yo, Chocobo.
Sorry, Ambrosia. We won't be hunting today.
Ambrosia, what a name.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Kid's like, what? Why with his hands?
Good luck.
Nice. Tell everyone you're leaving.
Friends, fight for Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Fireblood's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates.
What's up, Tuxedo? Mr. Mantis, Mr. Tuxedo. Hello.
Lord Rossfield.
Same here.
Allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
Okay, everyone still respect me. That's cool. Okay. He looks
to be no mere investigation.
It's like
if
someone.
There are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
This is my actual mom.
So wait, Sir Tyler.
She's calling me a failure.
Let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us.
No, no, Freddy. Nope. Nope, Freddy, you're not coming in. He's tearing the door. Be right back. Jerk, open the door, it's like, meow, just standing there. Push it, I should nudge him in. I'll push his ass in. No mess. That's trouble. Still win. A long time ago, blah, 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 blah. So why am I here?
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
No, you go away, Freddy. Lost in a fog. I feel overwhelmed. Try to equip one of the 5 timing accessories. The ring size. Doofus? Yeah, you stop screaming at me. But we better watch it.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead.
Not... No maps, no nothing.
There's a lot left of it.
Sir Wade, a loyal shield of Rosario, chosen by Lord Commander Rumi to accompany Cleveland's expedition. Once a low-born age, he was inspired to join the ranks after a wood pile fell on him. His life was saved by young Joshua, so I saved him. Of a headache who could be trusted not only to be okay, blah, blah, blah. The odd bridge can be found here, but nothing compared to where Louis Solomon, the goblins, or the goblins. Two guild, let's go. think I should lower the camera. I think it's way too fast now. That's way too fast. Hey, $2 is something, all right? Don't make fun of $2. Big's what just said. Okay, that's what I have. So these are the things I don't have. Magic burst. Precise dodge? I don't have precise dodge. Interesting. Lunge. Okay. I see. Okay, lunge. Airstrike. Okay, this is the basic moves. I need those moves. This is Phoenix moves right here. Phoenix shift. Upgrade it. And master it. I see. Okay, well, I can charge magic. Okay, I was wondering where I can get these things. Swift recovery. I would like swift recovery right now. I want down thrust. I want the recovery stuff. Come on. Oh, that's interesting. Yes, I do want that. 25 left. I can charge range. There, lunge. Oh, you can reset. Alright, lock abilities. Oh, lock it in. Lock it in, baby. Yeah. I totally forgot what I learned. Quick recovery, extra recovery means I've been knocked back or down by an enemy, and then air kick. I only learned lunge, really. Ah! Ah! Oh, really? I didn't know that. It was a constant thing. Ah, sounds like goblins. Ooh, they're skinny. All right, watch this. Hey, guys, check this move. Check out this move I just learned. Well, that was comical. Cool. Ooh, they're nasty.
With me.
Alright, striking after him.
Down with you!
Oh.
Play, my lord.
Goblins. So the reports were true.
So you should press on. There may be more ahead.
9. I see. It's gonna be really slow. Oh, cool. You can always just reset things. That's interesting. It doesn't cost anything. That's neat. Okay. Tactics vibes.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
Have care. What does this lead to then? Strength tonic. Which I'm assuming is a permanent strength up. Oh, nope. It's a temp. Temporary buff. Is there a harder mode, or you have to beat the game first? if I beat the game and there's a hard mode, I might play it on my off time. I'm going to be very straightforward on that.
There's more.
It's so very, it's start yet, want to make it harder. We'll see, yeah. I just saying, I wish it was our mode. Oh, this is so, I already enjoyed this. Woo! That was pretty fun. Alright, oh dude. That's gonna get crazy. Dude, this feels fun already. I didn't think the game was like super fast. It looked flashy, but I heard the game is actually like combat isn't as fast as you think it is. But you feel good because it's still obviously you're doing a really good timing shit. Insufficient inventory space, auto use. Nice. That's cool. This level just get better and better. I know. It's gonna be crazy. Ooh. I'm gonna do that jump. Whoa, butterflies. Thank God he climbs ladders quick.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spell slingers.
And what a number. We'll all have our hands full here.
Down with you!
New enemy approaches.
Forevermore!
Oh, take that! Burn, baby! Nice, nice! Where else? There you go. Take that shit down, Cleave! Yeah! Potions. All right, next. Kick that shit down.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
It's not a nest of goblins. It's a big boy, ain't it? Probably can't pause the game while I'm in a fight, huh? It really is. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, you are part of this village. Yo, he knows magic! Yo, they know. Oh, they just told me axes.
Sneaky sods. We're trapped!
My lord.
I'm working on it.
We just beat him up! Oh.
He's the leader.
Ew. I don't like how they're like hissing.
But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd?
As if you have to ask.
There you go. You can lunge in and do that. That's... Wow, it's just free extra damage. Fireball him! I'm gonna fireball him!
Shit! He's inviting a friend!
Oh, he's huge.
On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes!
Big boy. Larger enemies you face a caution. They have more HP than the smaller counterparts. Will offer you devastating ability to overwhelm opponents like using Blessing of Phoenix. Use the Blessing of Phoenix. You can do a command and also break their will. Oh!
Founder, that's a swing and a half. Be ready to move. Winds up for another.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Nice. Okay. And it was the range is 50, creating a short orbiting in which consciousness. Oh! Get his ass! Stagger, extra damage dealt up to a max 150. Okay. He's having like a recovery attack. Oh, it's a big swing! What? Use R1 just to put attacks to parry temporary swing attack. What? Oh my god, I didn't know it was a parry. Precision dodge, he's staggered! Get his ass! Oh my god, he's so strong! I take back what I said! This mode is fine! Oh! Slain. Gigas slain. Wow, level 6. Load up, guys. Hard leather. Let's go. Best. Open up my beer or my cider. Are you mad, bro?
Come back and fight, you coward!
Wait, after please don't rush in.
Before he summons the rest.
Okay. Nice defense up. Okay, 100. Let's learn charge magic because I like charging my stuff. Let's learn down thrust. So there's no lock on in this game. Okay, interesting. It's just kind of like an auto thing. Okay. Oh, not resetting. Oh, lock abilities. Ah, you can lock abilities. Yeah, well, I always want all these right here. Default is gonna be a lock. Wow, you can just like, whoa! So you probably be hella liable to get some of this shit. Oh, dude. Oh yeah, I would have to play this with R1 and R2. This is better. High potion.
There he is.
Let's get back here. All right, missed that. Come on.
Damn it.
He's playing us for a fool. I'm getting baited. Bleh, 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 bleh. Rah, bleh, bleh.
This ends.
Fucking vampire. I'm gonna blow it again. Just get, what are we, what is this? A concert, Backstreet Boys entrance? Oh, damn. This thing's gonna eat his butt cheeks. Oh,
it's in there.
We're really fighting him. This thing immediately.
Bloody hell!
A warble? It's not south.
Holy shit.
Keep clear of its maw, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Bad breath.
Said, stay away from its mouth.
Oh. Fire. Oh, he's bad breathy. We should spam and die so much. That wasn't a lot of damage at all.
Where's it going?
Oh,
your guess is as good as mine.
Oh, what the? Oh! Holy shit! What do I do?
Don't! Give me the sock!
Oh! What? Cinematic! Press all room before the timer runs out to deliver the same creature below. Yeah! Oh, you staggered again! Let's fucking go!
Now! Before it recovers!
Oh, I was wondering what he was doing. Oh, it's another bad breath. Press circle. Invasion. Oh, so red is dodge. Okay. Are you staggered?
Now for the final push, my lord.
So close. Oh, you staggered! You really staggered! Oh my god, he's so close! There you go. Wow, very epic winner. Oh, baby, another level? Woo, we did it. We all lived.
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but more balls too.
Burn, 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 burn,
Jesus Christ, that was so loud.
Burn to the ground!
If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
I'll probably add it Saturday, where I wake up early and I do nothing. I could work on all that, getting clips. It just stays there?
Damned blight.
Damn. Oh, that's the blight. The blight's doing this. It's sucking the life away. Turning it all, turning greens into grays. Make for Phoenix Gate. Whoa. Sometime later. Sometime later. Know the old ED English. Phoenix Gate. Does all this shit happen at Phoenix Gate?
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming straight down at Marvel's gullet. Mortals!
Drink and be merry, boys. Work on tomorrow.
Must be gratifying to see your student make such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye. And one of these nights, he may even cross, deign to join.
Slash!
That was loud. It's only loud because speaker thing. I gotta lower it too, just in case. Streamlabs, slow down. You know, like your carrots, boy? Come on, man. God, we're all so fucking loud.
Are you unwell?
No, father. Just a little tired.
Turkey leg, nom.
Well, it.
Dude, where's that low poly grapes?
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father, why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a Dominant. To wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people.
I'm fancy crystals, baby!
So that Materia. Is what we must do.
Follow me, boy, on the rolling green meadows. Follow the flames and arise
my friends. Louder!
Now the dad's partying. He's dancing with the... Oh, that's sad. Aw, he's sad boy. My bro's gonna die, isn't he? My bro's gonna disappear. He's gonna go bye-bye from the story, isn't he?
Poor Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to.
What?
So much for you being a fine hound.
This is a moody.
So this is where you've been hiding.
Like the child. It's a moody little bit.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
I like them too.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like.
Little brotherly bonding.
I hear you slew a mortal. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix. Ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty.
I'm just gonna put down my controller. I'm just gonna let it
play. Decided long ago.
To enjoy this, soak it in, guys.
Chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
That's not really
it. What about you?
Say.
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgo.
What up, dog? He's off of work, yay. On the first night? Shit going down on the first night? Yo, dog, that's crazy.
Supplies from the capital.
He's gonna get, like, his head chopped off when he's not paying attention. What? Just like that?
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
That was like a really poor investigation. That was not thorough at all.
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in
the Oh.
What in the...
Ooh. Oh my god, assassinos. Assassino. Assassino. Four men infiltrating. One, two, three, four. Oh, that's not four men. That's
gateway secured, Captain.
Four men and five knights.
Proceed as planned.
Oh my god, they are armored the fuck up. Is that the other nation that we're at odds at? That's what it feels like. Element surprise. Oh, it's happening right now. Yep, dude, the Fire Nation did attack. That would be crazy. Dude, what if you are right, June? What if I am? Dude, I'm a little mage. There's an open door, there's gonna be shit going on. Is he gonna get kidnapped?
Is that?
Did someone farted?
Forgive me, my prince. It's me. Wade, you
I hope he doesn't
probably
get stabbed
don't
in the back.
Remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Oh my god, I am playing the fucking kid.
The flames! I cannot quench them! It burns!
What? Whoa! Oh, he's really tired though. Kiriga, magic, jump. Look, that's his backstep.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
So he's a mage, he's a black mage. He's got magic, dude. He's a prodigy. But he wants to be a knight. Oh.
What was that?
I have to help them.
Yes, Kiriga.
Everything's on fire.
Yeah.
Fall back, Your Highness. He's not one of us.
No.
Hadouken. Finish, bro. I'm the Phoenix. Oh no, he's dead.
We saw them at the feast. They were laughing.
That's fucked up.
But why would the Empire?
We must find my father.
Ah, Sash. That sword is a really big one. Oh!
Take him!
I'll back you up, dude. I'll back you up. Take that! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Damn it, the bastards are everywhere.
I got you, dude. Take that. Oh my god. That was max HP. Where's my father? or who's after me? Take that, idiot. Everything's on fire. Is he dying? Cure him!
Tyler.
No, no! I just fought a morble with him. Cure, cure, cure!
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Dude, Phoenix down.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
Hold them off.
There's gonna be Cleave or Clive. Did something to Clive. Oh, it is Clive.
Clive!
Joshua! Come here. Tyler, you're hurt.
I'll survive, thanks to His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
Oh, he's alive. Well, of course my dad's alive. He's the king.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Swade.
Oh, he's gonna die.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank
can
you.
We do? Do we not have time for this? I was gonna say, do we have time for this?
We cannot stay here.
We don't have time for this.
We should make straight for the rear gate.
There you go, peek it first. Smart. No, I was gonna say they're not gonna be like behind the gate, are they? Dude, is it just us? The owl. A messenger owl. Are they gonna shoot messenger owl?
Only a lost Alan. Twissa Gelif. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
Hope it doesn't get shot down. The Archduke and the Dominant, they're looking for both of them.
The north gate up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember. Which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you.
He's got a lot of armor. Joshua. Thick clothes, dude. I'm wanting to go one shot. I'm assuming that's the last time I see him. Like, shit's gonna go down. Alright, now I know how to lock on. You guys are fucked. You guys are fucked, dude. Everyone's dead. Christ, that's crazy. No, God, everyone's dead. Who's left? Oh, you fucking assholes. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, why they got a double tap like that in front of me?
Captain.
Captain? Oh. An assassin. Wow, they're actually different classes.
Take them.
The mage in the back. I gotta make sure I can get him.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
My other moves are.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Uh-oh. What's happening? What is that? Is that a fucking dragoon?
Brave, look out!
Holy shit.
May I have this dance?
He's an imperial dragoon.
Oh shit, it's playing like a straight up.
You are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you.
Stay still, damn you.
Oh my god. Snag that, bitch. Why aren't you hitting me? Why aren't you helping me hit it, dude? Oh my god. I gotta do my other moves already.
Attack.
Oh! Boom, baby!
Now, Clive, come at him!
Get his ass!
You're going to regret that, boy.
Double jump. Come on, dude.
Your time is past.
Oh, that double hit me. Hey, yarr! I just the night of the life. I get anything? Oh, no spoils? Come on, dude. Oh, cool fight. Very simple. Very nice. Jump a few swings.
Are you hurt? I'm fine.
Nothing a potion can't fix, baby.
So they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial Vipers.
Vipers.
Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads.
They're here to assassinate.
Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look.
What am I looking
at? We issued
at?
These sashes, but yesterday, in Rosalith, if they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Ooh. My ears. Ow.
What is that?
Sounds like a low, deep growl. Oh! I found you. That's what it looks like he just said. Roxas, baby.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
Oh no.
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital.
Oh no, he's gonna get backstabbed right here. Hmm? You get backstabbed. Oh! They just killed the bird. No, not the chuckable.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
And the owl!
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning you!
Run, Joshua! Run! No!
Oh! Just like that? Oh. Well, oh, he got beheaded too. That was fucking crazy. Uh-oh. No, not this guy too! Attack cliche. I mean, for Final Fantasy? Nah. That was wild.
You have to keep Father safe.
I had to.
I just kill everything. Holy shit.
The Phoenix!
Joshua! Lord Murdoch! His Highness is dead!
Oh, he's dead.
Joshua! Stop this! He's lost control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Climb!
Oh, my chocobo! Oh, no! It took a rock to the face! Jesus Christ, he has brain damage now! That bird's got brain damage!
Thank you, God. You saved my life! And run. Please. Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on. You're his shield. Do your duty.
This is why I turned to Ifrit and have a showdown.
Save him.
My lord?
Whoa. Whoa, he's engulfed in flames. Is the Phoenix a summon? Is the Phoenix a summon? I don't. No. No.
Second icon of fire.
Yes, okay.
That's impossible.
Oh, I just killed him. Holy shit, I just killed my friend. That guy. Wow, that's intense.
Who are you?
That's the dive bomb. Fire evade.
I mean to defeat it!
Wait, I thought we were trying to save the castle, dude. What the heck? Taking heavy fire. One shot at two. I'm gonna use the bathroom and I'll be right back. All right, I need to pee and I need to hug my lady. We're back. guys. We have an honorable guest coming in. We have the Diggy Stock coming in. Holy shit. I'm going to continue the game, and she's going to come right in. But oh, I'm so excited. All right. And then let me just change this real quick. Boop, 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 boop. Wow. I guess she shared this if she wants. Kaboom. Whoa. Oh, he's... They're dead. Oh. Whoa! Ooh! I died in his verse. Oh, I took a beat down. Got machine gunned. Roar! I'm still awake. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Slapped him. Oh. Oh, I'm just punching my brother out. Fucked up. Oh. Did I kill my brother in a fit of rage?
Talk of.
Oh, that was really fucked up to hear.
No! Stop it! Take your hands off my brother!
Oh, he lost control. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, dude, this is rough to watch. Oh!
Joshua! Stop it!
Oh, this is rough to watch.
I swore I would protect him!
Oh, this is rough to watch.
Please!
I keep forgetting this is rated M.
Please! Stop it!
Oh. Hey, I get it too. Do you want me to share a screen or just... Say again?
I'll watch your stream and I'll have chat up.
Alright.
Hello, Larry's chat.
My game is loud. Maybe I need to turn it down now because I can't even. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, that's foul. That's fucking sucks. Oh, my Lord. Dude, so, that dog is dead.
Murder.
We don't know that.
I'll kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
Yeah, that was rough to watch. Holy shit. My brother's fine, right? I think he's fine, right?
Yeah.
Alright. I can share if you want sound.
It's quite a mess that monster made.
Okay. Damn shame about the Phoenix. But this is all.
Can't be helped.
Is it Game of Thrones? Is it what I theorized and that it's just Final Fantasy Game of Thrones?
Yeah, so it looks like each like nations have like. Oh!
Haven't you done enough, Captain?
She's backstabbing
Joshua
me.
Joshua was my world.
This is Game of Thrones.
No, never mind.
I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance.
Is the main character a Lord of Light, yeah, by chance?
I see.
No, he's Ifrid, it seems.
Okay, so he is the Lord of Light, so.
Oh, Ifrid's a Lord of Light, yeah. Okay.
Well, yeah. Also, I think they say something.
Your Grace, over here.
And his mom is a bitch. Game of Thrones!
Yeah, mom's a bitch. Yeah, and everyone has like a titan on their side, which is a summon. But for some reason, I awoken a second fire one because we're
the
like the fire
must
whatever.
Have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him.
Kill him. Kill me.
Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier.
She's a backstabber.
I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line.
Is that his mom?
Yeah, but I think she's my stepmom. Because I'm the firstborn, and then there's Joshua the secondborn, which is her son. And she calls me a failure because I wasn't chosen as a summon. She just killed the handmaidens! Oh yeah, she set it up. She set us up. The mom set us up.
Chin up, lad. You're going to be
a soldier.
I see. And then they mark... Joshua. I see. Then they mark me as a slave on the cheek, and then they put me as a vanguard in the front lines of war constantly.
Why didn't they just kill him?
Because I was a fine soldier, as, you know, her husband said, which was my dad.
Fools! When will the villains learn? Kill them before
that's the mark.
They get strong.
And that's the mark of, like, a slave from what they showed us in the beginning of the game. Yeah, she wants me to suffer, yeah. 13
There's
years later.
There's a lot of porn of this guy.
He is a huge dick.
What?
I bet he has a huge dick. You heard me.
Oh, I thought you said, I bet he's a huge dick. I'm like, I wouldn't know that.
Oh. I bet he's fucking...
Yeah, I think so,
Hunk,
too.
Dude.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say... Shiva
Homie's name
and
is Wavern? Oh my god.
Little spat.
They're gonna kiss.
Hasn't made things any
no, his
easier.
Name is Clive. But I think that's like his title for this group. Ugh.
I'm so hot.
Oh, there goes my friend. Crushed by a rock, dude, just like Attack on Titan. His slave name, yeah, that's his slave name because I'm a slave.
And it's as you thought.
That's a bitchin' slave name.
Sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Bias.
Where's your brother?
I'll take my chances.
Probably dead.
With the Iron
I think
blood.
I killed my brother.
At
dude.
Least then I might die fighting.
13 years ago, I think I killed my own brother. I just don't need to kick the sword.
After you do, that is.
Yeah.
I love dark hair protagonists.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind,
like,
we have an
army to chase.
Like, I think
they went the right direction with Noctis' character design. This one's really good, too.
I wanna try to chip, fuck everyone!
Oh my god, the closer to the mic.
It's actually far away from the mic.
It, let me know what it tastes like. I'm worried that it tastes like the... Tell me what it tastes like.
It's more sour than spicy. It tastes like a sour lime chip with a hint of spice.
Is it good?
It's pretty good, I like it.
Cool, okay, good. As long as it doesn't taste like the taco Doritos, you know? Or the chili Doritos?
No, it's not that.
That's what I was afraid of. Which isn't a bad flavor, it's just when you eat enough of it, it just tastes weird. It starts feeling bad.
NANI?!
Onion sword? We got onion sword, sweetie.
Cool.
Master. Charge magic. Taunt. Do I really need to learn taunt?
Okay. I love learning taunt in all the games.
Heat wave.
Last week we learn it.
A summon? Phoenix summon?
Everything bagel Pringles sounds ass. That's, I don't even like everything bagels. It's like way too much. It's like there's everything on it. A lot. But I'm also the asshole who just wants a plain bagel. When I go to Subway and they're like, what kind of bread do you want? Italian.
Oh, Master just upgrades
it. I can't
it.
Go to Subway anymore. Unless I just want bread and lettuce.
I see. I guess I should get taunt. Taunt people? Taunt bitches?
No tuna. Oh, that's right. I can get tuna.
Get tuna? Tuna's pretty good at Subway.
I was going to say, is Subway tuna good? I've never had it.
Yeah, Subway tuna's not too bad.
Like you fished it out of a Subway.
Just to kill
Subway tuna good? Good? It's got flavor.
Is Subway tuna good? You know, if I got the onion sword,
good.
If I got an onion sword, I'm gonna cook the onion sword.
Thank you for validating that. Sometimes it's just like, it's a lot, and the thing I want to have the flavor in a bagel is like the cream cheese, you know? But I go crazy with the cream cheese. Larry knows. I get every single kind.
He loves cream cheese. Hey, use my onion sword! Look at my onion sword! It's an onion sword!
It's really ugly. It's really ugly. You get different swords later, right? That's not like your Buster sword? Okay, thank God. I was like, that's not like a Buster sword, is it? Like.
It's like my extra. It's like my downloadable weapon that I got for free, and I might as well use it.
It's hideous. Yeah, is it supposed to be like Onion Knight?
Yeah, it's Onion Sword.
Oh, I see.
This is his baby sword.
Well, that's kind of cute. I really like this main character.
All the old trails.
I really like his whole look. His whole look is such a vibe.
Do you think a retreating like his, army and then
like, you know, just the dark armor, the dark hair and everything. It's really nice. I really hope he's not just Cloud.
I don't think anyone should be Cloud, honestly.
Like Cloud with anger problems. That's what I don't want. I don't mind the anger problems. I just don't want it also to be Cloud. You know what I mean?
By the flames.
No, Cloud's like, not my problem. Just tell me where Sephiroth is. I'm leaving. That was the coolest line ever. When Rufus was all like, remember? He was all like, I know, I have here what you were looking for. And he's like, tell me where he is right now. And he was like, not too hasty. He's like, I'm leaving.
Yeah, he was like, that precise dodge line. Is crying. A bitch boy. What's that sound? Oh, it's ice. It's ice crackling.
Does Cloud have a personality? No.
No, because he's trying to find himself the entire game.
He doesn't even know who he is.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
I don't know Squall's deal.
Down there.
I think the thing that bothers me about Cloud is like, he only has like one goal, but like no thought.
Titan has knocked the fight out of our Iron Blood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Got a hearts bar?
Yeah,
whatever. That's my girlfriend! Bitch, those fucking
our
bitches!
Fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
Wait, how long have you been
dominant.
A slave?
Are you certain? The Crystalline Orthodox
years?
Is
I don't
a
know.
Backwards slave.
Just
what?
They're backwards people.
So how is that lays to your girlfriend? It should have been 13 years.
She's my childhood friend.
Blackest sin.
She's my childhood boo.
Only their priests are allowed.
Oh, she doesn't know she's my girlfriend yet.
Yeah,
I see many.
I get it.
But she's hot for me.
The end
she's
is
hot
quickly.
People say they fucked in the game, canonically.
When did this happen?
I don't know, but they fuck apparently.
Like later
like
on,
there's like a sexy scene.
Has
yeah.
it already been stated? Oh.
No, later on.
How come I always meet?
Don't kill the kid. Don't do that. Oh, come on, dude. Don't do this. You don't gotta be that guy.
Data must be Ida.
Oh God, I'm caught from blood.
What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Oh, she's Shiva! My girlfriend
That's
Shiva! And I'm Ifrit.
That's great. I love that. I love that for us.
Let this be the end.
So, is her hair gray?
Yeah, her hair is naturally gray. I'm pretty sure that's my girlfriend.
Avis, care to kill some Iron Blood?
Gladly.
Wait, are you fighting her?
Yeah, I'm fighting quite, I guess so.
Wait!
Woo! Oh! You got me!
Got this!
this time.
As my girlfriend.
I know the answer. I know the answer to this. Like, I had no... I honestly thought he was going to be, like, the first canonical main character.
Much appreciated.
Because of how much I see him drawn with men. And I understand the reason why I see him that way is because people are just like, oh yeah, let's make this guy kiss other guys, you know?
Yes, look at him.
Let's disregard the actual canonic romance in here because he's hot.
Look how cool that pause menu is. This is mid-combat. What's the photo mode button, guys? Do you know? Photo mode.
Yeah, we gotta take a picture of him beating up his ex.
Whoa! Look at that. Crazy dude. I heard photo mode go hard in this one. Anyways.
Do you want to get like a better picture?
Oh, I staggered my girlfriend.
Dude, she... Okay, so that girl, little girl, can bring one sword up to her neck. Beating the shit out of her.
Alright. What is she doing?
Stop gawping and move! Fucking icon.
I really like the old RPG style, like the turn-based one. Like, that's always cool to play. But I really like how Final Fantasy is just like, yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, they're like, action, baby. And you know what? It's not as fast as I thought this game was going to be.
Like, I don't think turn-based works anymore, right? Lost.
I mean, still Persona is still relevant.
Recent game that's like still turn-based? Yeah, but even then, Persona's like really fast, isn't it? Well, like the it's battle.
It's just because it gets to the point, you know?
Yeah, you're just like in and out. Like that to me, it makes sense. It works.
I wouldn't say fast, but there's a tactic to it. It's not because of grind fest. I mean, it is, but...
Would you say Final Fantasy games you've experienced so far, grind fest?
No, I think it follows the same formula as most JRPGs, where in certain areas of places that you're at, be it world map or dungeon, it's, did you really not remember? That's your girlfriend?
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
There's a set pattern of monsters. It's the same idea as Tails Dungeon, where when you fight enemy, it's always a very specific group. And then there's a way to fight that group. Oh, now he remembers.
Throughout that entire fight when I was beating the shit out of you, I couldn't remember. But now that you're lying there lifeless.
Not you. Not here.
I'll bloody do it then.
Oh! There goes his arm. Oh, he's dead. No, sorry. That's like in his heart almost.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's just dead. Combat suit punishment.
We've got company.
I like punishing combat. I don't like sponge health sponges.
Yeah, that's exactly what Dragon's Dogma is. Like, instead of increasing the actual difficulty and like
with God of War,
harder with difficulty, Dragon's Dogma just makes people their health bar bigger.
Yeah, which is lame. But
that game suffers so bad from it.
Yeah, I saw you. The shit was rough in the Black Isle.
Yeah,
or the DLC.
Because it's not hard. It's just annoying. It's just like you're just making these battles longer. That's not what I want. I want difficulty. I perfected your fucking gameplay, Dragon's Dogma. Now the second one's coming out, and it looks identical. Or I'm sorry, you were saying something.
I know.
I don't remember.
Oh, okay.
In the combat.
Final Fantasy IX is like my favorite game ever. Like in the world. That's a grind. And that's kind of what I hate in turn-based RPGs, which is why I can't really go back to it as often as I used to.
Yeah.
This was a
good.
Yeah, I like it.
Have you ever played Final Fantasy 15? Again, Wyvern.
No, we never got. I never got a chance to. Be done with this. They say 15 was the prototype for what 7 remake was, and this is a game. This is a whole different ballpark.
I won't.
Whole different game.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your emperor.
Kingdom Hearts
my
ass
service
sword.
May have been bought with this
oh,
brand,
there you go.
That's... but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
I'm fighting for my girlfriend, you stupid
you
bitch.
I don't. The Empire will have our heads if we return it to family. So if you won't take hers, I'll have
yeah.
to take
honestly, I think you would really like Final Fantasy XV. Sergeant. Like, especially the secret battles that they have that, like, and makes you perform perfect dodges Let's and stuff like that. Out. And then it lets like, you alternate between weapons and fights. It's so cool. It's such a good fucking game. Like, play. Storyline-wise, it's okay. It's different. It's not bad. It's not Final Fantasy, I guess. No.
Wyvern! Have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you?
Yes.
Who gave you a name when you had none?
The super
you speak as if don't
for
nothing.
More HP.
No one. And I will not fall by your hand.
It's gonna go to me. Do you remember the name of the girl? She's like super hot. She's the dragon.
In what game?
In Final Fantasy 15. You could do like a small fight with her, and Mark showed it to me. Do you remember that? He beat like some kind of crazy. We need to rewatch it. It's such a crazy fight that he did because he did it perfect, which means he perfect dodged every single one of her moves. It was so fucking nuts.
What was Scarlet Nexus? That game too. I'm thinking about that game. I haven't thought about that game in a while. It's just. Oh Lord. Oh, God, jeez, these guys.
There's so many of them.
Oh, I'm just gonna die with her. That's what I was planning. Ooh, lightning! Wow. Oh my god, it's so Final Fantasy.
It's Romney.
She said Mitt Romney. I was like, what?
It's Mitt Romney! Shooting his laser beams from the satellites in the sky, as millionaires do.
Oh, I was about to say I was on my dog.
This way.
That's the guy who I.
Sid.
Oh, that's Sid.
Bloody wings. Well, come on then.
Fuck.
That's the guy I always Fuck. See kissing him.
Oh, dude, but he has a girlfriend.
I don't think they care. In Game of Thrones time, they never cared either. Also, am I supposed to believe that dog's friend were? Because that's kind of sick.
Maybe. Look how she sway her hips.
My proud desert lion. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty titan.
Yeah, she's smoking it up.
You put the ice queen on her back.
So she's Cersei's, right?
No doubt.
A friend? Nah, he likes her, dude.
But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
Is that against me?
Well. Oh, she's the evil queen from Game of Thrones? She's the Cersei of the series? No, not like voice actor-wise. I'm saying character-wise. That's who she is. She's the bitch mom who's the queen. You have to kind of get your kingdom back kind of thing.
I don't think that's the mom.
Gather the men.
That's one else.
Oh, is that not her? We have work
to do. No.
Man. Just another blonde bitch walking around.
Yeah. Yep.
How many of those can you get in one Final Fantasy games? Let's find out.
Jill. Is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
Honestly, that's her biggest flaw right there.
A fine hound has saved your life. That's
crispy.
Who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands.
I got a dog in my party? That's cool. Funny.
I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire.
He's got two.
That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for.
Do you think the Cid will ever be the bad guy in the series, or do you think he will always be the friend?
Still, he's might be always best a good to get guy. A second opinion.
But do you think they'll ever do that?
Back her up.
Nah.
Yeah, that would suck. But I mean, it would be different.
Not another step. I mean it.
He already has been FF12, huh?
Well,
I never.
I'm not about to leave
FF12.
Here. Not one with a
I don't remember. I think I played it once, and I'm not sure if I ever beat it. That's the one with Garland, right?
That's the one where the ending
You're
got rushed.
I
don't remember who Cid was. Oh, Garland was FF1.
Cid, if we
the big guy
so
who also
kind of
looks like Garland.
Rats.
He's like a he has like the big black armor and like the horns on the helmet. Is his name Cid?
I'm gonna look that up. Actually.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
Oh, I've just got two completely different things mixed up. Yeah, yeah, okay, I see. I've never beaten that game.
It was like Garland says Sky.
Garland, yeah, yeah. Because I remember the way he looked like in Dissidia.
Whoa, where am I?
Bum 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 bum.
So this is the five destinations.
It's just like the theme song.
The hideaway, the withered remnants of a once verdant valley, long consumed by the blight. One would have to either be extremely foolish or extremely desperate, or an extremely desperate fool to make this wasteland their home.
I'm about to lose my fucking mind. I was joking this entire time that this is like Game of Thrones, and I've joked about it like when I saw the first trailer too. Was that a piece of land that was cut out like as like a fingers?
I think so.
I'm gonna kill someone.
Not much further now.
Not that.
We're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen
it is literally
you.
Game of Thrones though.
The blight took this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
I make a base in the
Is she dead?
No, they're just carrying her. She's knocked out.
Why hasn't she woken up yet? Is she okay?
She just got done fighting. And she was in shitty conditions.
Home sweet home.
It doesn't even have armor, he's just wearing like heavy cloth.
I don't think for that long. They had enough time to strap her in like it was a Death Stranding mission.
The hideaway. Oh, Moogle.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Oh, this is where I fought my brother.
We didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not.
Do you want this? I just rubbed it on my jacket.
You're back.
Get a little bit of meat in every bite.
And this is the dominant.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
She's all right. Fine. Dramatic.
Get her upstairs.
Yeah.
Larry, no.
Don't fret about Karen.
Fine.
I've taken care of her feet.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the
I love this big guy.
He's huge, man.
I love him.
Oh my god, I was at work today.
Have a look around.
Some guy stopped me. I'm not joking. This man was an extra, like, foot. Maybe 2 foot taller than me. Shit was crazy. I looked up. He had a deep ass voice. I was like, holy shit.
It's like one of those people who are like borderline giants.
Yeah, his man was tall.
And they had like the really big hands.
They have voices. He was like, excuse me. I'm looking for this item. An item that does this. And I was like, oh yeah, we have that.
Don't eat me! Start screaming.
Like, I had to look up. Like I noticeably had to look up.
And you'll need to speak with Blackthorn.
I was like, just keep my cool.
Who let you out for cloud, BFG? I'm sorry. I just think.
Man, it was fucking tall,
I'm so
dude.
Funny. I'm such an asshole.
Just working on a pet.
This guy has a fucking Dumbledore?
Bite in the hand that feeds
him. He's got like his own office and everything. Where are we?
Alright. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield.
I thought about this.
We're in the middle of the Blight. It's like a barren area.
Behind enemy lines. With orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills. Conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far.
The slaves of the Empire!
So it's a Star Wars.
You've fallen a long way, Lord
Game
Rossfield.
Of Wars.
Yeah, before you came in, I just awoken my power a bunch of years ago. And then I beat my brother to death. Yeah, pretty rough. My younger brother. Cute little boy.
So the only thing I would trade my arachnophobia for would be thalassophobia. I would much rather be afraid of the goddamn ocean now. Than to be
if
afraid of spiders.
Do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help.
I
want to
look at the ocean and go, like no. Or like look at a lake and go, I have to cleave. You know what I mean?
Doesn't approve.
Then,
which is why we live in a cave.
Spiders is a lot different. Oh, but then the world just keeps flooding. Maybe that's not a great fear to have.
It's also why we need help.
So the world floods, all the spiders die. You know? What are they going to do, live?
What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Yeah, I'm the asshole who would want to go into that submarine. And go, let's see how farther we can go.
Sid.
Let's get crushed like a soda can.
I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
The ocean for school. Remember that.
Avenged.
That's really cool. My grandpa would take me out in his boat when we used to go to San Felipe.
By a second dominant of fire.
That was always really fun.
Phoenix is evil twin. Well, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance.
You should be asking, how is Sammy even going to get on a boat? Because she's afraid of the ocean.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Yeah, she did. When we were in California, Huntington Beach was one of the options we could have gone to. And Mungo was like, yeah, I want to go to the ocean, right? Like, I want to see the water and everything. But Sammy has a fear of looking out into the ocean because she's afraid of tsunamis. Oh.
I told you, I'm not.
Yeah, she thinks it's going to happen whenever she's there. Which, honestly, solid fear.
One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here in the Imperial village of Lost Wing. Among them is one he believes to be a dominant of fire.
Oh, no, I haven't yet.
Is he certain?
You should be pretty good, in my opinion. I'm going to quote it, though.
What should we go and ask him?
Okay.
Very tasty. They're more like lime chips that are green.
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Oh, I'm so glad. That was the one thing I was really worried about, if you'd like or not. I thought it'd be like tacos.
There's not a lot of things I would dislike, honestly. Not a lot of things I dislike.
That's not true. That's not true. That's not true.
For chips? Like, if you got me, like, pizza, I'd be like, why a pizza-flavored chip?
Because I like pizza.
I'd be like, okay. I mean, I eat it, but it's not my favorite. But if it's like, I can't eat this, there's not a lot. I eat pickle chips.
I don't like pickle chips. Like, the first two bites are like, pickles. Time to put that away forever.
I'm not a picky bitch, June. What is the slander? You hoe.
He's not picky. He's pretentious.
I'm not pretentious.
He needs, like, only the
like
finest
a lot of
food. And if it,
I just have preferences. Like everyone else does.
Perhaps you can
if
have
the
favorites.
Food can be seen as trashy, like the food itself can be tasty, but if the food is seen as trashy, he will then psychologically feel like, oh no, this is making me sick. And it's like, Larry, no, it's not.
McDonald's does not make me feel good. Taco Bell's, I like.
A blacksmith.
They're both can be seen as trashy food. Yeah, yeah, McDonald's is understandable because McDonald's sucks.
Yeah, like, yeah, it's not great anymore. Hold up.
I'd rather get fries at Burger King.
If you didn't like Taco Bell.
I don't like imitation crab. I don't like it. It tastes like... It doesn't taste good. I eat real crab.
Okay, you guys let me know if this is picky or not. When we go to eat sushi, he will never get the rolls. He will only get sashimi.
There's a reason why I don't get the rolls. It's not just because I don't like it.
It's being picky.
I don't get the rolls because it's 8 pieces and that's a lot. That's a lot. Like, I can't eat that all, and I like variety. If I get a roll, I'm going to be eating that for the entire time.
Burger King does suck. Burger King is a big ass butt cheeks. So is Arby's.
Shot. No time for idle chat. What do you mean you shut my fucking ass? What do you mean? I don't get a roll because it's a lot. It's a lot. I can eat one roll and be done for the day, and I don't want that. I want to eat multiple. You eat all day? I eat all day because I can't eat a lot in one sitting.
Is that so?
I can eat only one roll. One roll. How sad would it be if I go... How sad would it be if I go to a sushi restaurant, buy one roll, and I'm done? No, I want to eat like 6 different pieces of fish, man. That's why I don't order rolls. If I split it in half with Diggy, and I get 4 pieces of one roll and 4 pieces of another roll, I could probably have like 6 more pieces of sushi, and that's it.
Have a look at you.
I don't want that.
We should get sushi soon.
Yeah, I was trying to. I wanted to ask Maxie if he wanted sushi. The fuck you would? What do you mean the fuck I would? I can't eat that much. That's why I'm always eating. I can't eat. I eat.
It's true. He does.
I eat all the time, but I eat small proportions.
Yeah, it's true. Very small.
It's only when I get high. I have to prep myself when I have to eat more. I guarantee you eat more than 8 pieces of roll. I could. I could probably eat 12 pieces of a roll and then some extra sushi. But I'll be like, that's it. I mean, I guess I'll make this.
I mean, what else are you gonna make?
And the belt.
You gotta learn the crafting system. So you don't buy things, you gotta craft it?
Yeah, you gotta farm it too.
I wonder if Game of Thrones they had to farm. Oh wait, they did! I was like, wait, wasn't there like a specific blade that was used to kill the White Walkers? Yeah, there was. They needed to farm it.
You know anything needs repairing? What's that for you, dear?
Larry's meal prep his edibles. Bitch, I do too! you gotta... And was it, you gotta proportion that shit! And like, weeks in advance, like, okay, this much is gonna last me this long. I shouldn't have more than one because then blah blah blah, you know, it's like... Gotta meal prep. Meal prep for edibles.
I don't meal prep.
Otherwise, you're just gonna be high all the time.
Yeah.
I do.
Hello, big man.
The gift worked. You have my thanks.
He's so cool.
Come on. Nearly there.
Hey, dude. Grand Union. Oh, he's it. Oh, that's a slave. Oh, wait, I know that guy. Isn't that the slave from the beginning of the game? I see they burn off the marks off their cheek. That's cool. They burn the slave mark off.
You, blankets. Ow. Quick as you like.
Is that better?
You buy raw fish, June?
I guess. Right? I guess that would be better.
Right.
Because no matter where you went, everyone would know you're a slave. If you just burnt your face, you'd be like, I just burnt my face. I felt weird.
Just gonna stand there. Some old face.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'll get the bucket. You can see if I don't need.
And the idiots in town would be like, there's a lot of people falling weird.
Wait, me? What the hell have I got myself into?
Hello? Do you need water? Are you okay? Are you breathing right? Do I need a kiss?
Hey. Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, that's right. You won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need tire. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Shift my ass? How do you shift my ass? How about you shift
the
ass?
Is Ty the one looking after Jill? Top of the stairs.
You hit 1 million? Oh my god.
Yeah, he did. This guy's a real one, dude. I have a 1 million channel viewer. That's crazy. Not everyone can say that. That's sick.
That is sick.
There'll be time for tearful reunions when she's recovered.
I'm not here for Jill.
If the point system had been implemented sooner, I swear Mark would have had.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Gotta appreciate him.
I did say so.
That's so cool, though. I still only have half a million, a little over 500,000.
Hello, hurry up. God, what was that transition?
He's going to be all right. But I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Wait, you're eating Taco Bell when I bought you wings? How could you?
Another fine day at the hideaway. Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state? It's no easy thing. Casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything? You ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then...
Right.
Oh.
Not likely.
Is that right? For as long as you...
Okay. Likewise.
Cool. I don't remember what I was gonna eat. I'm not very hungry right now anyways.
Thank you. The Fat Chocobo? Is that a bar?
Do you think we should go and help?
You think he'd have time for a nip like with old organs?
What is this? This is a jukebox?
It's an orchestration? Orchestrian?
Yeah, it changes the BGM. Oh my god, that's a lot.
Orchestrian? Mm-hmm. Orchestrian.
The Fat Chocobo.
How it's pronounced.
Don't think I haven't noticed you.
If you can read, don't let Otto know.
A wizened man.
Yours is not a familiar.
You could say.
Well then.
That's
which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Toad. Oh, what varied okay. company. But alas.
Do you think he felt cute when he woke up? And
when
he got
I was
his little
very
beard
young.
Hairs. And he's like, I'm going to do it like this today. He goes, I like that.
I
like that.
Fortunately, I have a few new notes that might interest you.
Compendium.
I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before.
Well, that's cool. Oh, that's cool.
Final Fantasy.
You wish to study the tomes?
Ah, so he's the codex. He's the has all the information about people.
Okay.
Wow, this fucking codex. Look at that shit.
That guy's got a chin. Oh my god, Giga Chad. That's really cool. So it's like a compendium thing, right?
Yes, compendium.
If you can read.
Next time you're in, first round's on the ass.
Hello, what kind of side quest you need?
Ah, a new face, and dare I hope, a willing pair of hands. The Fat Chocobo is a demanding mistress, and we are too few to keep her on her feet. Might I persuade you to deliver a meal or two to souls
damn,
in need of
that looks
sustenance?
Fucking good.
For your trouble, I can offer you the contents
Larry,
of my strong
we gotta go
and my
eat
enduring
Indian
gratitude.
I just wanted curry today, and I fought so hard not to get it, and you know what I didn't?
I see why not.
And who exactly do I have the honor of addressing?
Clive.
Just so
delighted
cheap
to
and
make
black
your acquaintance,
beans are
Clive.
So tasty.
Now, I have three.
I'm gonna deliver this curry.
Hot meal. How long has it been?
Rumors sits up there in that hole of his.
Yeah.
Oh, my thanks. I hope you do not think me lazy
I'm
for waiting to be served like
a lord.
Only my former master did not use me kindly, you see. But Sid took me in nonetheless.
I'm going to learn about everyone great here. Yeah, okay. Here's your food, fucker. Here, eat your food. Tell me your backstory.
Your food.
I was hoping it might yawn you,
are
aren't
all of
ya?
Them gonna
well,
get burnt face?
He did.
Maybe.
And so he should.
Okay, he's freeing slaves. Cool. Good for him.
So is it a brand or is it a tattoo?
It's a brand. They're branded.
Is it a curse kind of thing? So they,
no, I think
they got
just branded.
Branded?
I think
how did
branded
they get branded with ink?
There's so much more to farming than just see.
Hey, this guy's reading a book. Your food.
Just a moment.
Right? Because to like.
All right, but.
Of course.
To say that they're branded, okay, is like to say like.
Like
their face
now.
Got burnt by like a thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
All done. I
so you're gonna burn away a burn? How come it doesn't look like a burn right now, but the burn looks like a burn?
Slaves
I think some people burn it off. Some people do.
Indeed.
But
that's the very core.
This place is all about quality.
Beyond these walls, speaking only.
We're
scoring a
slave, yeah.
Eating only what scraps our masters deign to give us. In the hideaway, we are free. More than reason enough to trust. Now, I promised you. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, okay, I get it. Everyone's a slave here. We treat everyone equality. Yeah. Food for thought. Give me some 5 EXP. I got 500 gold. That's pretty good. Ooh, you gave me some Windrite. Nice. I can make a new sword with that. Yes, I got the booty. The booty! Ooh, the badge of something. Increase defense by 10. Let's go.
It's nice to see the hideaway finally coming up.
I'm gonna go to Smithy real quick. I feel like would you want the other side of your face burned so you can be symmetrical.
Well?
So, what it be?
Well, no need to make the broadsword because I have a better weapon. Oh, unless I reinforce it. Oh, but I don't need to because I still got the thingy. Iron brace 2. Increase my iron belt with the meteorite. Repair gear. Oh, it gives me HP. No, I should save it. I should always save stuff. Beginning stuff is useless. Let me share a word of
warning. Welcome back to Canada, guys. Today we'll be taking apart this controller. With the others. And replacing the plating.
What a nice hideout. I hope it gets more lively.
Sid once told me the blight.
Hello?
Yeah, right? It'd be really cool. Yeah. Oh.
Damn it.
Oh.
Yeah, I hope it expands. Oh, not hello to you, sorry.
No, yeah, that guy, it looked like he was doing something weird there for a second.
He's pissing. Yo, he's ball-headed. Nice head, idiot.
I wasn't expecting him to turn around and, like,
oh, thank you. Takes a lot of work.
It certainly looks super buff, but with a totally normal guy face.
No, I suppose not.
Ask over at the white. Thanks again.
I'm gonna get some wood. I'm gonna get some wood for you. I got some wood for you.
Oh my god.
I got some wood for you, dude. I could have skipped all the side quests, but you know what? I'm gonna help with the hideaway. Yeah, they're burning off the tattoo.
I asked you if it was a tattoo or if it was a brand.
I said it's a tattoo. Well, technically, are they different?
Excuse me.
Oh, a brand is a burned in skin. No, it's a tattoo.
Yeah.
And then they're burning it off.
So haven't they ever heard of laser tattoo removal?
I don't.
Just make magic for that, idiot.
I don't think.
Were you telling me you can summon a god, but you can't get ink out of skin?
No.
Wood for sheep.
Yeah, look at me. Look at me grab those wood planks, dude. You just shoved it right in my invisible pocket. Was it? Kind of feels like I'm running around in FF7. Man, FF7 is gonna be so real, dude. It's coming on like a month.
How crazy would it be if they were made by the same people?
That would be crazy.
Dude, have you ever looked into that?
No, I haven't actually.
Shit.
Must be enough.
This
will do nicely, thank you. With a bit of luck, the walls won't be falling in on us just yet.
That sounds ominous.
Oh, did I drop it?
Oh, it's not bad.
Oh, I think
that.
I dropped it.
And it's a damn sight better than the alternative. We're safe, we're warm, and we're hidden. What more could we ask for? Now stop fretting and take this. You've earned it. Welcome to the fold.
There's no need to.
That's not a matter of.
He just hands me a diaper full of shit. Oh.
All right.
You another one of Sid Strays?
Four and a half.
You know, I never did High Score Mercenaries. I never did it. I never did it. I don't know if I go back to it.
I need to.
I should play Resident Evil 4 every now and then. I really did like the combat.
Otto.
What's that? Just. Well, Clive. I hear that dog. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his bow. Suppose that's your job now.
I won't. Not again. Thank you for watching him.
So, were you gonna buy something? What? You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gil? Life doesn't work that way.
All right, I'll give her some coin. A broad sword, it's weaker. But I am a weapon collector. So maybe I should get it. Where's my money? Oh, 1,000 gil. I can sell. Well, I'm a weapon collector. I hate selling stuff. No, I don't need any of this.
That's all.
Why, you barely a guilty neck?
I gotta say
it's
like
a
that.
Question for you, Larry.
Yes.
Should I make it click
now? And after all, for you.
Should I?
Are you working on it now?
Yeah.
All right, I can make an exception.
Because I was going to say, if you wait until Tuesday, you can come to the store and check out what a clicky feels like.
I don't want to do that.
Okay.
Thank you.
No, because it'll be more work.
I don't think so. Yeah. I don't think so.
Thank me.
It's not worth it when you don't.
It's not more work. It's just like, it's not, wait longer, and I don't want to do that.
Yeah, it's one, wait longer. Two, it's more work. And three, you don't even know if it's exactly what,
and what if
you
it
should do.
Feels like shit, you know?
Yeah, what if it feels like shit?
Yeah, I don't want it to feel like shit.
Like shit!
I should eat before doing this, because I feel like I'm just going to stop halfway through and grab something.
Cool. Thank you, Sky, for farting on my stream. Ah! Flashbang! All of virtue. Oh, it's training area. Look at that. Amy, they have like machine gun.
You're finished.
It even shows all my button commands on the side. That's so cool.
Yeah! That's enough.
Virtual mugger?
It's a goblin. Oh, look at all that. That's pretty cool. How do I leave this area? Oh, end training. Appearance. Oh, it's probably for later. Ah, my eyes. I don't, June. I'm not going to read that out loud. Have you played FTL? Yeah, I love FTL. In fact, I think you played FTL too.
FTL's really fun. Yeah.
Yeah. My brother completed the entire game. He unlocked every single ship and every single, like, leaving layout. Already. I never did that, but it's very fun. I'm going to go open up my beer.
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen.
Can you get me one too? Don't stop your go, ain't like the can?
Okay.
The can, not okay. The ace, the can, thank you. Ah, yeah, yes. You all should invest in your own personal servant. For me, I've invested 15 years, and now I get canned wine whenever I ask. It's been so long since I played FTL. Didn't they have, like, a final update or something? I remember Aang went crazy on it because there was, like, some kind of final update on it, so it was like the only, like, the most refined version of the game that he was able to perfect.
The boy's wiping shit around the house, Keith.
What? I
fucking know.
Where is he? Has anyone else watching the new Braven anime? Is that good? How do I pull cute boys? Here's what you do. You convince them that you're a lesbian. And then from there, they'll be like, they'll desire you more, knowing that they can't be with you.
Brian said there's like something brown around like the doors and stuff and walls. And she was like, it's waist level. She thinks it's her son doing something. And I was like, it's shit! His wife is shit! And she was like, it could be. And she was like, sad. She was like, I'll clean it all. But it's shit!
No, don't tell me that. No.
It could be shit.
That's not gonna get our deposit back. No, it's chocolate. Please, stop this. Maybe it's just a brown marker.
Shit.
Send
Diggy the video I sent you, Larry. What you send me? The Bang Brawl.
I have to watch it right now. I'll watch
it. Let me through.
Is this the anime? Is this Gundam talking to him?
Look what the curl dragged.
Go on, then.
I was not expecting the man to be singing the thing. I'm gonna fast forward a little bit. Ooh, this shit's awesome. Who's it done by?
I'm 20 minutes, by the way, guys. I'm stopping in 20 minutes. Short stream today, long stream tomorrow, hopefully.
Bastard blood flies everywhere.
I'm playing Dokkaban Kingdom off stream with some friends.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And then a stream FF.
And I told you we're outlaws.
Saturday, one of my coworkers won't play Valorant.
You want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy
It
capital.
Is such a huge tone shift. If it's
besides,
made by
what's wrong with a shortcut through
Sunrise.
Nature's splendor?
The Deadlands.
I would not mind watching it just so I can build that
a place like
that
this
figure.
Still exists as a miracle.
Or most likely Kotobukiya. Sometimes they do like stuff like that.
We'll be back in Imperial Land soon. You alright?
Never better.
Sounds like it.
My dog.
That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
I have my dog after 13 years.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Yay! The fanning embers diggy. Freddy embers. Do you join the party? We'll fight alongside. Talk to Iron Sugar. Pet commands. Ah.
Did I mention to be deadly beasts? They'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
See why games made it? Wait, which game are we talking about?
A side game. Oh, okay.
Yeah, they made Grand
Blue. I asked if they made, if Sunrise helped animate the series, because then we can pretty much guarantee there being a model kit made of it. I would love to build that. But at best, Kotobukiya, and even then, this would need to be like super popular for Kotobukiya.
Get them all you've got, boys!
That, or we can just really hope that Takara Tamiya. Right, that was the end of them. That makes all the terrible fucking.
We still have a way to go.
Autobot model kit.
Autobot.
Do you remember that Bumblebee I built?
I think so. Then did you melt it?
I pissed me off so much. No, I destroyed it. As soon as stream was off, it. I just like smashed it. I was just like, this sucks. It was gonna fall apart itself, but I was like, I need to see it fall apart. Like as soon as I was done. And yeah, it just fell apart like as if you hit Legos against
the
floor.
What the fuck is that?
It's like a Dogongo.
I was gonna say, it's like a Dugong. But after what? If you built it, you smashed it and then...
Oh, it's like if you were finished building a Lego thing.
What
and you hit it against something, like the way it would fall apart. It was like the exact same thing that happened to Bumblebee.
No,
and that it should never be the case.
The North was one of
you know?
The first
to show how cheap it was.
To the Blight.
I don't remember that, June. Do you?
For melting a model in the GBA? Oh, yeah, but that's because I use paint remover on it.
No, for
but
June,
like...
June got yelled at, or you? I know you got. You melted the
thingy. Oh, yeah, yeah. They got mad at me, too, because I used paint remover on it. And they're like, how could you be that stupid? And I was all like, it's paint remover. How am I supposed to know? It would melt the fucking Gundam. No, I don't remember, but I do believe that you did that. I don't remember exactly. They used to get mad over everything, you know. They sucked. And I've been asked a couple of times within the past couple of years if I wanted to rejoin. And I'm like, no!
Rejoin?
Not. Yeah, like, hey, did you want to rejoin and if you're gonna start streaming again?
And,
like,
and do what?
No!
What would you do if you rejoin?
Yeah, no.
You don't do Gundam content.
It was mostly one of those things where people reach out to you to go like, hey, I know things ended bad. Why don't you rejoin and see how much better we are? And it's like...
No.
No?
You were never...
Sure that's what abusive exes say, too.
Thank you kindly.
I'm better now, babe.
I'll bit you again. Nope, yeah. How dare they? They can suck it.
Mm-hmm, yeah, no. It's just a weird place for people to get mad at you for doing something to your own thing that you bought and built. And they have their own, but they got mad at you for doing what you did to yours. Just a...
Yeah. It was weird.
Where the hell do we have to be? What kind of mindset is that?
That is weird.
Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on.
Another version of Twitter. Yeah! Yeah, that's right. It is like that. Exactly. Sometimes I don't post artwork. A lot of times I don't post artwork that I do. I just share it with friends and stuff. Because I'm just like, it's gonna end up on someone's page somewhere and someone's gonna go, that's not what that looks like. Or why'd you do it that way? I'm just like... Like, one time I drew, Sykuno and Rey. It, like, cosplayed as their GTA characters. Because, Valkyrie's character, was at first, so much different than what she looked like. But, like, no one had a problem with that. Everyone had a problem that I gave Sykuno's character eyebrows. And I'm like, yeah, it's because Sykuno has eyebrows. Even though Yuno doesn't, his character, and it's like a pop, it's like a fucking meme or whatever. All 26 comments were,
you know what to do, boy.
You know, it doesn't have eyebrows. And I'm like, that's not the point. Because it's not, you know, it's Sykuno. I even put Valkyrie and Sykuno dressed as blah, 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 you know?
People just these days.
But you gave Yuno eyebrows.
That's not how this person looks like in
Can
real
you erase
life.
That for me? No!
Must be a nest nearby.
That's the entire Gundam community.
I'm the official police, and that's not official.
Is a 144 scale, but he's not. It's 144 scale his size. So it's technically not size accurate? It's like, what?
I also wanted to
what are you talking about?
I also wanted to let you know that my wiener is small.
But I think you knew that.
You might eat it. Also, I have less brain cells than most individuals.
Start drawing characters wrong on purpose? No. I just stopped drawing characters all in general.
That's how I handle
make my own and then not think about, this doesn't look like Naruto, because it's my art style. Yeah, but you should draw it to look like Naruto's art style. It's the only reason why I don't like drawing other people's characters. All my life growing up, I will only ever draw my characters. It's hard for me to finish fan art of like Valorant characters, because I'm just like, I just want it. Even though I know that's pretty much the way to get like popular as an artist, is draw fan art of other things. You start doing your own stuff, but I just don't have fun doing that. I never finish it.
This is stupid. I like wolves.
I don't think they care, Sid.
Yeah, it's a fun place. You know where they never lose their shit, though? Wait, no, that's not true. I was gonna say, on Horny Post. Like, if you were to follow an artist that does, like, really good, like, you know, XG and stuff. And it's just like, damn, no one ever complains on there, but no, that's not true.
It's over.
It's always someone who says something.
We did what had to be done.
There's just shit way too much. I think people, people don't think before they talk because they're hidden behind the internet. I think that's what it is.
No way.
With the idea
you think that they don't get held accountable in their regular everyday
life? Yes, that's the word, yeah. I mean, people don't really think about it.
That's such a great thought. Yeah.
That's why everyone's fucking crazy nowadays on Twitter.
That's on Twitter, like on TikTok, which is another weird thing.
Oh, TikTok
right?
is unhinged.
Because it's just like, yeah, people just think like, I don't have to be held accountable. And it's like, you're showing your face though. Like you're actually doing it.
You wildin'. I love the combat so far. It's very, well, it's simple right now.
That's true too. That's like full psychopath shit. If someone
that's like the guy who that's like the guy who pronounced the Kamehameha wave incorrectly, and then like everyone's trying to correct him. He was like, "Guys, I know. It was on purpose. It was just a farm clout, and it worked."
That is the entire Gundam community. You could make a clear joke about something, and they go, like, 100% of them. Not even one person is gonna be like, actually." So much. Like, oh, ha, that's a funny joke. No. Kitty, you want to rejoin the GBA? Absolutely not. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me. My thoughts exactly. But I do want to start building Gundam again on stream.
Oh.
I just really want this jump. And if I get it, everything can just be normal.
Oh.
You
know sick him, boy. Oh my god, what is he doing?
Yeah, I'm convinced that Larry has a secret fund somewhere that every time he pronounces something wrong on purpose, he just gets like $5 by a
secret. Don't say that.
What do you mean? We'd be rich, why would I want to say what?
They don't know my secret.
Oh, you're saying if someone finds out about it, he puts all the money in his damn toilet and you get none of it?
Yeah.
Shit, but you just confessed to it.
Larry,
the money's
fireball,
gone! Oh my god.
What is this guy doing? He's fucking crazy! Oh my god! Hadouken!
I doubt he'll do that again. Not if we kill him first.
No, I don't want to mod anyone. I don't want to put anyone as VIP. If I were to start streaming again, no one's getting nothing. Everyone's exactly the same. Ain't no one getting fucking nothing.
Don't let them get away.
I don't want mods. I'll just ban them myself.
Oh my god.
That used to piss me off so much too, whenever I did used to stream people. I'm here all the time, what is Tiamat? Because I don't like you? I don't
trust you? No one ever asked
you?
Me for mod.
What makes you different?
And I say it all the time, no one's ever getting mod because I can handle it. Until I can't handle it, that's when I need a mod.
Why not a mod? Me. I want mod. The only mod I've ever decided was Sunny. I also just want people to like if you were to be a mod, then you'd be like watching for like fuckers, you know? Where just being a chatter, you can just enjoy stream. Oh,
come on. Stand back.
No, silver's forever silver. Silver can be Doug now. No, Doug can be my horse in Assassin's Creed.
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. Well, not by choice, mind. Old bloody realm of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones realm who saw fit to home.
It is blessed by Ramu.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Sid.
How's this game feel for you so far?
You say you want to help Dominance and Varus.
The mouse is a little slow, but I actually like the pace of the mouse system. And it's pretty straightforward. It's easy right now.
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve.
I will be stopping soon, 10 minutes, so I'll be
safe for our knack. Dominance and Varus are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts.
Yeah.
Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is
you want
to start
a war.
Okay, I have to
hear that end better. What if I just, like, I started streaming again and I just marathon Assassin's Creed?
You flatter me, lad.
That
my days is a firebrand along behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind of choice. A place where we can die on our own.
How long is the game?
How long is playtime and how long is Larry time? Like someone said 50 hours, but I don't remember. Yeah, check a sky.
Yeah, if it's a game you enjoy, I know you'll just get everything.
Right? I'll do everything, and I'm already enjoying the combat. So, please what? Please what?
Probably please. And if I
beat the game and I really enjoy it, I'm probably gonna play it off stream. But I delayed Majora's Mask for way too long. Exactly, 35 hours.
Oh, okay. So for Larry, it's like 50 hours. I think Larry. I think you should marathon Assassin's Creed. I think that'd be so fucking sick.
I could do that. We'll speedrun it. We don't want to do side missions because side missions are garbage. We'll just do main story.
My God, do you have to play Final Fantasy 16 right now? Is it Assassin's Creed, Larry? Think about it. Why are you so selfish? Damn, I was gonna bring up something. It was like one of those old memories, and I remembered it earlier this week, and now I can't remember what it was. But I remember it was something that like was so shocking. It was with the TV. Oh, that's right. Okay, so back when I used to stream Gundam, I was at an annoying level of popularity where I was able to talk to Gundam YouTubers, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And which is not very hard to get to, but it was like people took what I said as like drama, because it's like, oh, two creators fighting against each other. But okay, so there's a man who made Gundam videos, and he'd review it, and his reviews were really good, really thorough. He knew his shit. I didn't. I don't know why I was making review videos, but he would smack his lips a lot, like he'd just talk with wet mouth.
Oh.
And it'd really bother me, and I was just like, I can't wet watch his videos because it's just annoying to listen to. And it was just like, and whenever I got those in my videos, I would just edit them out, because I'm like, right, no one wants to fucking hear that. I will make that sound better. I will re-say this entire line. And one time I was watching, oh, not watching, I was talking to Silver Maverick, who's really hard to remember, because Silver Maverick is another person in the GBA who's very interesting. He knew this guy personally, because both of them lived in Japan. They were like friends. And Silver Maverick was in my chat. And we were talking about him. I didn't know they were friends. I didn't care. It didn't make any difference, because I was all like, can you tell your friend to edit his videos better? But I just let it loose. I was like, this guy, I like his videos, but he makes so many mouth noises that I was like, he needs to stop. Like, this needs to stop. I can't watch his videos. And it was all of it was true. I was just venting. And then he goes like, I can't believe you say that. I can't believe you say that. We're never talking again. And I was like, why? He was like, you made fun of my friend. And I was like, I didn't make fun of him. I just said he makes mouth noises in this video. And he blew it up. And he was back a week later going, yeah, sorry, I overreacted. I'm like, dude, you literally had the entire Gundam community saying that I'm mean to other creators. What are you talking about?
Oh, that's fucked up.
Just a sorry? Like, that was just one of the many harassment campaigns that happens to
the community for whatever reason. They, like, attempted to cancel you, like, a bazillion times.
It's just they're gatekeepy. Not canceled. Yeah. Like, they're just trying to make my existence hard. Which, I get it. Because I was very inexperienced. And I did just start it, and all of a sudden it's immediate popularity, and I'm sure a lot of people didn't like that.
Oh, you've always had a better editing process and creative process than most people, because, I don't know, you're an artist. Were any of them also artists on top of builders?
No. That's why the entire GBA at the time was commissioning me to do that.
Wow.
Remember how many Gundams I drew?
You did.
MS Paint before I even had enough money to have a program because I didn't have a drawing tablet? That shit was crazy, man.
Yeah,
it feels like a whole nother lifetime.
Royal Scout.
Sounds like Twitter and Pal World haters. This guy lost his fucking mind. Like, he was so mad. And I was forever, like, wary of him. So I was like, I don't know what's up. I'm just going to say, and it's going to, like, set him off. And then one time he was like, Diggy, I consider you a very close friend. And I'm like, I've never spoken to you. Ever. What are you talking about?
And?
Yeah, they're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
I think I just described someone who's parasocial.
Oh! We move.
I don't understand.
Why does she have to walk like?
Have I not proven loyal?
She like walks with such like swagger.
Yeah, she sways her hips all the time.
Yeah.
Ugh. It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Ooh. Oh, first person view death.
Damn, that's what it's like to get killed by her.
Was like to get killed by a hot woman.
POV. You get killed by hot woman.
Jeez, what was that for?
I guess they were just standing there. Man. Shit.
Benedicta Harmon.
Benedict.
Elite intelligence.
She is one.
If we can capture her.
Yeah, I did that in MS Paint with the mouse. That shit.
Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
You really think I'm putting my weapon on the ground, idiot?
Just keep. Just get that one clip, June, and just keep replaying it. It's like. Kinda nice.
Let's get this over with then.
Alright.
Let's get this over with then, right?
Are these people human?
Well, at least they're not just yep. Lizards.
That guy's like huge though. You sure? That guy's like 7 foot tall. Yeah.
He's doing like a backflip.
I don't know. That's so funny how the dog gets like the dragon. Do I get to see him again later? Dragon boss?
Oh,
dragon
yeah.
Boss? Dragon boss? Yeah, that's
perfect. I fought a dragon.
That's really cool. Can you choose classes in this game?
I think you're just a magic swordsman, technically. Cinematic Clash!
In Final Fantasy, 15, there was something similar to like, because you know, you get weapons and changes your fighting style, but the Dragoon weapon.
Behind you!
Oh,
I love
this.
Oh, I'm gonna fight back!
Oh, take that, idiot.
Came up to their waist. That's how the fan, that's how the action starts. It's really cool that that was the real fun event.
Treat deceased!
Do you have a sniper rifle in 15? No. No, I really tried getting everything. But I was playing off of, because my computer can't run it. I was playing it off of a PlayStation 4, and I think it was around the time, whenever I beat it, it was around the time Death Stranding came out, or when I got Death Stranding. So I was like, I didn't want to play this. But I never got it. And there was like a lot of weapons in that game.
Keep your distance, boy.
That's even more awesome. Sounds interesting. And you can eat nothing but pop ramen.
Oh, yeah.
A cup of noodles is a first start to a healthy balance meal.
Oh, repeat! Oh, I'm winning this time, punk. disarmed him. Oh, I killed him right there.
Assassinate.
And you got 1500 golems.
Cool. That looked like a fun fight.
That's pretty cool. Warping and everything.
I didn't 100% Death Stranding, but I got pretty damn close, and then I was all like, okay, I probably should stop playing. It's a long time of me playing that game.
Fight like a I did the secret pizza mission.
Dude. Yeah, the secret bunker and stuff.
Yeah, which is funny because it's the bad guy's bunker. And Kojima himself.
Yeah, I never got to meet Kojima. I never unlocked the mission.
I got Kojima. Mission was hard as fuck. I think it was preparing a copy of video games.
I wonder.
Sounds about right.
Does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
Funny thing is that you can get a different flavor based on how you did the cup of noodle quest. Really? I had shrimp in mine. Eight
icons. You shrimping. Servers keepers of the one law.
Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear.
15 had the daggers.
Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous.
Oh,
dies.
Did it?
And even that
oh, yeah. I remember that short little. I remember not getting it because I hadn't played the game yet, but being like, this was fun, I guess. I don't really know what's going on.
Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter.
Yeah, we stole some money from these guys.
There in Lost Wing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Get the Assassin's Creed, all of them after this.
Well, yep. And they'll be sorely disappointed.
Wow, nah, Persona 3 Reloaded and Final Fantasy Remake is out in the same month. How'll I do
guess
this?
You gotta get through those games, huh?
I think I'm gonna play Final Fantasy before I play Reloaded, because I already know the story for Reloaded. It's just a newer version.
For Assassin's Creed 1, you could finish that in one day.
I really can.
If you were to start really early. Assassin's Creed 2 is going to take you 2 to 3 days. The other one after that's going to take... I remember that one not being nearly as long, but I remember the one after that one with Ezio. Ezio, right? The Italian one?
Ezio Attore, right?
And the other one is Altair. Yeah. It's Ezio. Ezio, the very last one where he's in is like a 6-hour game. It's like super short. But then the one after that one is gonna take you a good minute. And then the one after that one sucks. I'm kidding. Black Flags is great.
I know Mark liked Black Flags.
Yes. I know. I don't get it. I just don't like the boat stuff. And it's like, if you don't like the boat stuff, you don't like the game. That's the entire game. Also, like, all the Assassin's Creeds are so glitchy, but that one, for some reason, just felt like a... Like, it really wanted to piss me off. Like, in the very last part, where Edward's supposed to go down in, like, the skull-shaped mountain to, like, you know, go to the secret tomb and get whatever artifacts in there, I fell through the map. And when I loaded the game up, I was still falling through the map. And I was like, okay, I'm just gonna come back later. I came back later, and for some reason, it was fine. But imagine if it wasn't fine. What would I do? How would that be fixed?
Make it quick. So, what'd it be?
I was done with the franchise. It is just the same thing. Like, if you want to get through the main story, like, it's like the only reason to keep playing. Otherwise, it's just all rinse and repeat. But it's fun, rinse and repeat. It's like a guilty pleasure. It's like, it's good. It's fun. But if you like doing the same thing over and over again.
Oh, look at that. They're all pixeled.
I felt the opposite. I actually really... I wasn't a fan of Black Flags, but I liked a lot.
Yeah.
But that also might have been because it was like my first Assassin's Creed, you know?
I was going to say, I think 3 was like the funnest one. And unfortunately, I couldn't beat that one because I was falling asleep. But I think 3 is the funnest one.
Connor's okay, also a cool pro tag. He's just not as cool as Ezio. Like, going from Ezio to Connor is kind of a, you know?
Yeah, Ezio's arrows over, I was like, damn. All right, guys. Unfortunately, it's one. I have one more day of work tomorrow. I have a party game to play with people, but then I'm going to be hanging out with Storm for his birthday. I want to keep it off stream because everyone else doesn't plan on streaming. Everyone else is joining. But afterwards, we're all going to split and they're all going to stream. So tomorrow, I'm so going to be playing this tomorrow. And maybe Saturday, depending on how long my coworker wants the game for Valorant. I'll probably, if I see him tomorrow, ask him about that. But tomorrow, I definitely want to play with this. Dan, just going to bounce like that? Yeah, I said I was going to leave at 1. And it's already 1:08. And I got some stuff to do before I go to bed.
No,
mainly dailies
late.
And putting stuff away. Yeah, and I'm late to bed now. Anyways, the cider is actually hitting me because I'm kind of drinking it fast, so I'm getting real sleepy from the alcohol. So, holy shit, this game is fucking awesome. Tomorrow, I'll come back. I'll probably get on really late, but I'll keep playing for the rest of the night. But besides that, thank you, Tweety, for joining me for the call today.
I had fun too.
I had a great time. This game is so fucking fun.
Do it again tomorrow.
Yeah. Let's do it again tomorrow. With that,
I haven't seen anyone play this game, so you're the only person I know the story from.
Cool. With that being said, everyone else, have a great night. I'll see you tomorrow. Take it easy. The button didn't work. Work! There it is. Good night, y'all. Take it easy tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow, guys.
See you tomorrow. Bye tomorrow. See you bye. Tomorrow.